carrying on like that at this age?
You're a big girl now. It's time to forget the fairy tales.
But...
Oh, and I almost forgot to mention, I've bought you a new set of music course books. Give them a read, won't you? You should dedicate your time to something more meaningful.
Yeah. from B-Stars, and I'll be your dance instructor for today. So we'll start with this mixtape I made for you guys. So let's do this.
Popcorn?
Popcorn? Is that
It's just a one-handed axe. Sacred treasure, Rita. A battle axe adored by the sun, bearing the name of a maiden. A mere demon who writhes around in the shadow of darkness isn't worthy of touching it. A shame. You two are as unlucky as you are foolish, since you've come all the way to this remote tavern only to forfeit your pathetic lives.
Can you believe him now, Rabiscal? I mean, who is he? What an arrogant fool.
Are you really the same barkeep? You're acting completely different than you did before. Hey, you're not a human, are you?
I am a human, but I'm also the one who stands at the pinnacle of all races. I'm one of the seven deadly sins, the sin of pride, and my name is Lion Sin Escanor.
Pretty bold of you to claim that you're the one who stands at the pinnacle of all races. You are, without a doubt, the cockiest human I've ever met.
And that is the sin of pride.
That's all it took. A human like this didn't exist 3,000 years ago. Yourself on the back just yet. This game is far from over.
We demons rank above all others. You're strong, but it'll take a lot more than that to kill us.
Of course, I'm aware of that. And I'm thankful, otherwise this wouldn't be as exciting for me.
You make it sound like you intentionally held back. You really are arrogant. An idiotic human who doesn't know his place.
For a moment that what you're saying is true. I'll still make you regret this. Not killing me with that first blow would be the last mistake you ever make.
You're using your magical power?
You better step back, Malaskula. What's that demon up to?
Some of the people, 却抹不掉心中伤痛。 Shoot.
Yeah.
hunger, but I didn't come here today for sympathy. I come here today to find a way to confess my love.
Let's go down!
You guys think you can rehearse the dance? Maybe I'll try dancing first. Well, here goes nothing. I just want to say to her that...
Wait, I have an idea. I could sing for her. I can say my true feeling. I can just do this. This is gonna work this time.
She's my smile when I feel good.
Mountains.
you got it all.